This next song is a song about Texas, where I live now, and sort of about the ability to live very little. I wrote it after I got in a bicycle crash. I've been laughing because I feel like I'm just telling you about all these horrible things that happened to me. But I have a lot of good things to do.
Fuck! Dream.